Hello everyone, I am Coco Games. Welcome to Final Fantasy Tactics Advance Episode 4. I think that's episode today. I'm really excited for today's episode. And yeah, we're just gonna get right into it today. Now, while I'm loading up the game, I want to talk to you why I posted four episodes this week. Because I missed a few days, and I wanted to make it up to you guys. Life got in the way and stuff and all that. I also ran out of content to make, so that's another reason why that happened. Yeah. This cardboard box is so unsteady. Today we're just gonna be doing, we're gonna be doing one battle and just... Thesis Hunt, Fire, Gossamer Mage, Professor in Trouble. Seem like some very important jobs. We better be making a profit here. Okay, yeah, we'll be taking that. But first, we're going to the shop. Why? Because we need gear. I mean, all right, sick. I'm gonna buy three of those. Yeah. Sick. Oh yeah, I'm actually gonna take this job. Frosty Mage. No. What's the pay? It's a rank 4. 4,000 good. So I'm pretty sure we go here, right? Yeah, Professor in Trouble. Engage! Alright, hold on, let me get really comfortable for this. This is gonna be a long fight. Uh-huh. which we'll put in Horace. And Bismarck. Darcy is a mage. We have Meryl. That's fine. I can make Coco a white mage. Nice to know. Right. I like how they give all the monsters names. Yeah. Oh no! Colin is dead! I whacked it. I'm so sorry. Here, hold on. Let me fix that. I am back. I bumped it and it just obliterated itself. We didn't miss much. We just got absolutely wrecked. That's all. It killed itself, apparently. Oh, because Professor is a black mage, I think. Same as my guy. Things outspeed literally everything. I want to keep you out of that range, please. Because I have the biggest brain tactics. I'm healing a bunch of people. Nice. Now you wait. Do it. He's not dead. Oh no. Are you fucking serious? Fifty-5%. Please hit. Yes. Gale.
Are you fucking serious?
Hey, I leveled up. Fire. Yes. 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 Smooth sailing. Three. Judge. You just be moving wherever the heck you want. Yeah, that's gonna hurt. Yes! You're a nerd! Oh, All groups of people are your specialty. Please don't hit everyone. Do it. Yours. It didn't take that long to fix the camera, by the way. It took a few minutes. It wasn't screwed on tight enough. We're gonna be peeing the crap out of a song. Oh, magic is the only thing that can hurt it. Okay. Get behind him. He has, like, 53 HP. Do it. Do it. Do it. He comes back in 2 turns. Oh no. Yes. I take the action. Do this. Do this. Combo time. How much damage it does? I don't know. Kill. Echo spells do AoE damage now. That's actually really cool that it hits the center spot and the four spots surrounding it. You should have just not done anything. Oh, that sucks. Mm-hmm. He comes back in one turn. We need to kill them all. You missed. You're so bad. There's 70% hit. Please miss. Do it again. Miss again. That'd be hilarious if you missed. No freaking way. If I use cure on you, I'm dead. You're an offensive god! Oh, sorry, I'm moving the screen. Oh, the man's a genius. Let me just get the kill. I am moving it around so much. Yos. She got a job point for getting a kill. Yeah, this is probably the only way she's gonna do it. So her turn comes around faster, we'll hit wait. Coco. You're killing yourself. Do it. What? Why did you count? That's dumb. Okay, then. Fuck that. Wish you knew a combo or something. 89% chance to do it. 19 damage. Why are you allowed to just suddenly attack? Yes, drain. Drain him. Yes. You missed! Are you serious? Sorry, I'm not actually gonna move. Really? Colin has a counter. Yes, here you go. Because he's got counter! For whatever reason. Go there, Mott Black. I want you to cast fire on this fucking nerd. Please, just do it. Don't miss. Yes. One's coming back. Probably full HP too. Because that's how being dumb works. You have a 50% chance to hit you, you probably miss. You! Why are you allowed to move? You gain 33 HP. You shouldn't be allowed to move on the first turn you come back. That's dumb. Miss. Miss. I hope you die. Guinness. Not Guinness. Counter. Forget it. You have a ton of HP. I don't care if he has counter. What are you doing? You're just gonna heal yourself? No, you deserve to die. We're gonna have the mages team up. Thing is, I can get the behind him bonus one if I move. Here. Please. Please. I'm begging you.
He's in range.
Do it. Murder him. Kill him. It's close. Just spam counter.
Don't mark yourself, dude.
I can get this double one if I do this. Look at that, double whammy! He's not dead! Why is he not dead?
Judge, shut up. No one likes you. Oh, you're gonna heal him. Is that what you're gonna do? Oh, they're helping each other. I do not care if it kills you. Dead. Guess who comes back? You have a 60% chance of hitting. If you hit, I'm calling hacks. That's what I thought. He's dead. He's dead. He's dead. All enemies are down. Yes. Oh. Thank you. We're rich. Oh, hey, I mastered first aid. Montback mastered all his spells. Forest mastered. What's the master? The units of leadership. Crap. Welcome. But yeah. We'll start posting these videos a little less frequently now. I just wanted to really hammer out a few episodes because I need to make things up to you guys. So now you got a bunch of content from me. It's probably like a 30-minute video. I can't see the timer, even if it is recorded on my phone. Anyway, I hope you guys...